Do you often get confused between the meaning of sorting and grading? Then this video is just for you. Hey, welcome back to the channel. This is Ari Birshad and you are watching Food Tech Simplified, where I make simple and easy to understand lectures, videos and tutorials for the students of food science and technology. So if you want to level up your grades and simplify your studies, then make sure you hit that subscribe button and the bell icon as well so that you don't miss my upcoming videos. Sorting and grading are the two terms that are used frequently in the food processing industry interchangeably. And because of that, a lot of students get confused between the meaning of sorting and grading. But there is no need to worry because the difference is really easy and simple. Let me take the example of an apple so that it is easier for you to understand. Let's assume that I have given you three apples and I tell you to sort these three apples. Now you will ask me that how do I sort these apples? What that means is that you will ask me that how do I sort these apples based on what kind of property, what kind of basis. You need a property on which you will distribute these three apples. Either the apples will be sorted or separated on the basis of weight. That means, for example, the apples will be separated if its weight is 60 gram to 80 gram. That will be put up in a different basket. If the weight of the apple is 40 gram to 60 gram, that will be put up in a different basket. If the weight of the particular apple is less than 40 gram, it will be put up in a third basket. So that's how we separate the apples on the basis of weight. The apples can also be sorted on the basis of the presence or absence of defects. For example, if an apple has a particular defect or a black spot on it, it will be categorized or separated from the apples that are non-defective. In the similar fashion, the apples can be sorted and separated on the basis of color, intensity of color, on the basis of size, on the basis of shape, and there are a lot of attributes or properties on the basis of which the apples can be sorted or separated. The sorting or the separation unit operation is based on one single measurable property. Grading is a unit operation that is not done based on one single property, rather it is done based on multiple properties. For example, if a customer wants to buy an apple that is best quality apple and he or she is willing to pay any price for that apple, then what I will do, I will take the apples, I will measure all their attributes, all their properties. I will measure their weight, their size, their color, intensity, presence or absence of defects, and then I will grade the best apple and sell that apple to that customer. The funny thing about grading is that you and me see grading being done and being performed by the local shop vendors every day, but we never paid close attention. We knew that it was here, but we never paid close attention that, okay, this was grading. You must have observed the local vendors who are selling bananas to you. They have graded their bananas in usually two categories. And the first category may be priced at 50 rupees per dozen. And the second category may be priced at 40 rupees per dozen. Now there is a variation, there is a range, there is a difference of 10 rupees. And that is because the 50 rupees one has better quality, better appearance, and less number of defects. And it may be fresher, it may have bigger size. And whereas on the other hand, the 40 rupees per dozen one has more defects, and it is smaller in size, and it may not be fresh. So you see, grading is more of a qualitative term rather than a quantitative term. So sorting is the separation unit operation that is based on one single measurable property, whereas on the other hand, grading is the overall assessment of a product, of a raw product, fruit, vegetable, that is based on multiple properties or multiple attributes. So this was it for today. Let me know down in the comments if you have seen any other examples of sorting and grading seen in, whether you have seen that in local shops or some vendors are performing grading at very small level. Let me know down in the comments. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for more videos and lectures. Thank you. Class dismissed.